We're in Idaho, and we're in the sled spot. Here in Idaho, and it's kind of foggy, so we're just gonna head down this hill and take some tree runs.
We've been surrounded by
male
sled necks.
And they're drinking beer, they're getting kind of wild, I'm getting kind of worried, something's gonna happen.
And we're trying to figure out our escape route.
Lisa's gonna fall over again, someone's gonna fall on top of her, it's not gonna be me.
For sure.
Bad.
They're all over the place.
And they're just so loud.
They're so loud. And we don't know how we're gonna get out of here. Look at them all.
I think Megan's gonna be the first one to go.
It's really good for John to hang out with boys sometimes when he's traveling with all these girls and he's having some man time. We were getting worried. Of a lot of things I've had and a lot
more than I need. Some things have turned out
bad.
Who is that guy?
Who brought that guy?
I got sidetracked in El Paso. Stop.
Yeah, the ones on the bottom.
Yeah, Aaron!
They're gonna build a fire for us because we're
so cold. Okay.
Well, that's how everyone starts, though. And freeze, dude. Well, those upside down.
Upside down, was it? Hey Franklin, you might want to move that gas can.
Good for me.
Here. Yeah. Here. Build a trail, dude.
Build a trail. Yeah. I think you got enough gas.
See, it's going like this.
There you go.
Please start a fire.
Yeah, right. Light it right next to my
slip. Move the son of a bitch.
Yeah, that's your food.
Yeah, good. No, that
was so good.
Very impressed.
Helmet Atlas.
Oh. I'm not worried about the gas.
Get out of here for this fucking bug.
Oh, did you see that fucking deer?
That was awesome.
I wish that's all he had on his coat is banana.
Do it again.
I wish that.
turn, motherfucker. Get it going.
Yes. Thank you.
Fucking
hit it.
Yo,